up there. That's our papa. Crazy.
I feel his footsteps and I hear him breathe. Cries in the night times with help by conviction. Lest you hold up your head or you'll never be free. And I read the best words your man's ever written.
See, that's because it was on a train the whole time. I told you. Hello everyone. We have just arrived in La Spezia. And La Spezia is one of those little coastal towns near Cinque Terre. It is heaven. Like, I've had one of those moments when we've arrived and I've realized it's like one of the places that I've always dreamt about going to. But when you do your research and stuff, your research tends to take you in more touristy towns or bigger cities and things like that. Whereas we just sort of ended up here because there was accommodation and the timing was right and it was on our way, so it worked out and it is exactly what I needed and what I have been hoping for throughout this whole trip. So let me show you the view from where I'm sitting. Like, this is our window and you can see down there's a little bar where we just had a beer while we waited for the supermarket to open, and there's people across the water there having a dip after work. It's just amazing. It's so beautiful, and all the houses are really colourful and they're sort of ingrained into the hills. It's amazing. It's a dream. I'm so grateful I'm here right now. I feel really lucky. Ba, 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 ba.
My floorboards, you smoke up all my deals.
Right, people, we need votes. Is this a seagull, sea eagle, or as Mitch says, a gull? What do you reckon?
It's huge. Not a Pacific gull, but it's not a seagull either.
Eagle. It's a sea eagle.
No way. It's definitely not a seagull.
I know now whose ghost haunts my kitchen.
Met a boy who made me cry. He said, stay away from my kind. I said I appreciate his honesty and I.
Can you do it in Italian?
No. It's our last day in La Spezia, La Grazie. We had a beautiful day yesterday at the beach and came home, played cards and had some spaghetti and had a really nice night. And now we've had a really slow Sunday morning because it's rest day today across Europe. And then we found that there's a market just outside our apartment, so we're going to go check it out.
But on these summer nights when the weather's right, I miss him by my side. And when the wind blows west from the hills, falls on knees, April nights I think of him. Oh, the boy who surely taught me how to love, show me how to trust and all I gave.
Good food, Richie?
It's lovely food. Good job, Em.